Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we honor a great hero of Canadian show jumping.
While every horse has characteristics of greatness, few are rare and exceptional. One such horse is Dixson of Lothlorien Farms. The Belgian warm blood gelding by Vigo Darsui appealed to Susan and Ariel Grange as a one in a million horse. Brave, full of heart, and with all the attributes of a true champion. He has represented Canada in both team and individual competitions on numerous occasions around the world, always in partnership with the legendary Ian Miller. Major highlights in his career include Nations Cup wins in Wellington, Florida in 2014, and Ocala's 2018 CSI five-star.
Looks set to go double clear.
Dixon and Ian brilliantly represented the Maple Leaf on home ground when they were part of the gold medal team at Toronto's 2015 Pan American Games. He also brought tremendous excitement to this very ring at the Royal Horse Show in 2017. His greatest career achievement was besting a field of 47 of the greatest horses and riders in the world when he jumped three clear rounds to win the $1.4 million CP International Grand Prix at the 2014 Spruce Meadows Masters. With strength of character and resolute determination, Dixon will forever remain an incomparable legend in Canadian show jumping.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming Dixon and Ian Miller to the Royal Horse Show. Now at the age of 15, we'll be bidding him farewell as he takes his final victory lap in front of his home crowd here at the Royal Horse Show. Dixon with Ian Miller. Lothlorien team joining us here tonight. Proud owner of Ariel Grange, Sean Grange joining us as well. Belgian warm blood gelding, retiring as we mentioned at the age of 15, of course with Captain Canada up in the irons. Let's say goodbye with all your applause and fond memories one more time for Dixon.